The only system is we're going to explicitly learn how to solve are linear systems with constant coefficients. This might seem inexplicable because linear systems with constant coefficients do not appear in real-world applications. Going back to something I've mentioned earlier, we will later see that they can be used as a tool to study more complicated systems and therefore earn the attention we pay to them.